Hello everyone, my name is Chris Surface. I'm the Managing Artistic Director for Tacoma Little Theater, and I'd like to welcome you to our update for what's happening May 28th through June 4th here at TLT. Some exciting news, we are getting ready to announce our new season starting in September. We'll have the titles for you and how you can buy tickets in mid to late June, so keep your eyes open for more details on how you will be able to buy those tickets. We can't wait to welcome you back to the newly remodeled TLT. Tonight, we bring you a fun-filled Castmates, which features the students of TLT's education programs. Gather with us to hear their fun-filled stories about what it's like getting ready to become our community's next generation of actors. The program airs live at 7 p.m. via Zoom or Facebook Live. Join us to ask your questions of this fun-filled group. Now, I have some bad news and good news for you. The bad news is that all of our summer camp spots are currently full. The good news is we are running a wait list, and if we have enough interest, we'll be putting together some virtual camps. The other good news is that we are getting ready to launch some evening classes for you this summer in both acting and dance. Another bit of good news is that TLT is the recipient of the American Association of Community Theaters Diamond Crown Award. This award recognizes longevity and vitality of ACT member theaters that have expanded programming and or facilities in the past 10 years and have the administrative leadership to remain vital to their communities for the next 10 years. Recipients must also have been in continuous operation for at least 75 years. You can see us accept this award and experience a great week of theater when the National Festival happens June 14th through the 20th. It will feature 12 shows from across the country, two of which are from Washington, workshops, keynotes from Broadway stars, and you can do it all from the comfort of your own home. To register, visit www.aact.org. Don't forget, we do have some great TLT merchandise to remind you that we miss you. Imagine having some great artwork by Anne DeMille Flood of TLT available as prints, coasters, or greeting cards. We also have our sippy cups and flex passes and gift certificates for when we're back in the fall. Check out our website for how you can order. Tacoma Little Theater is honored to be one of the funded organizations of Tacoma Creates. Tacoma Creates is the first voter-approved initiative of its kind in Washington State, expanding access to arts, culture, heritage, and science experiences in Tacoma. For more information, please visit tacomacreates.org. For now, our intermission continues, but we are still ready to entertain you on our website, Facebook, and Instagram. If you need to reach us, we're in the office Tuesday through Friday from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. And if you miss us, you can always leave us a message or send us an email and we will get back to you right away. From all of us here at TLT, we can't wait to see you. In the meantime, stay healthy and stay safe. Thank you.